Here's how you disable the Steam overlay for specific games. Go to your library, right-click the game you want to disable Steam overlay for, press Properties, uncheck the Enable Steam overlay in the first menu, and then press Close. You're good to go. And here's how you do it for all games. Go to Steam, go to Settings, go to In-Game, and uncheck Enable Steam overlay while in-game. Press OK and you're good.